aim of the practical to assemble the negative clipper circuit and test its performance. So negative clipper is a circuit which will clip the negative half cycle of the AC input. So this is a AC input, and here we observe that only we are getting the positive cycles, and negative clipper is the circuit, hence the negative half cycle is clipped or removed. Previously we have seen the positive clipper, in this positive cycle was clipped or removed. So again we will revise what is a clipper circuit. Clipper circuit is a circuit which clips or remove positive or negative portion of the AC input. So this is a negative clipper. It is just equivalent to half your rectifier, and we will get the positive pulses. Again two types, series and shunt. So in the lab we have the kit of the shunt negative clipper. So now I will show you what is the input, what is the output, and how to assemble the circuit. This is a circuit. Here we have to give the inputs, and now we have to make the arrangement as per our circuit diagrams. So the cathode is now connected on the top, and the anode is now connected to the bottom. Bottom means ground. So if we compare this circuit, anode, cathode, now this anode is grounded. So here on this kit, so this is a diode, this is anode, this is cathode, and this anode is now grounded. Now I have given the input using the function generator. So this is the input I have connected to this kit, and we can observe the waveform on the CRO. So this is the AC input I have given. Again I have kept the frequency 500 hertz, and the amplitude is 1 division, 2 division, 3 division. 3 divisions multiply by 2 means 6 volts peak to peak. So I have written this. So I have written 3, number of divisions 3 multiply by 2. This is the multiplying factor as per the CRO. So the peak to peak voltage is 6 volts. Frequency is 500 hertz. So this is input using the function generator. Now we must observe this output. So I will make the connections and observe the output. So these are the two output points. Here we will observe the output. Now I will make the connections and we will observe the output. So on this channel number 2 of the CRO, this is channel number 2. At channel number 1 we have observing the input. On the channel number 2 we will observe the output. So I am connecting the CRO probes across this output of the circuit. Please focus on this. So here we are observing the output, and now as we can see on the CRO, the positive cycles are obtained and the negative cycles have been clipped off. So this is the circuit, and this is the input and output waveform of a negative clipper. Negative cycles have been clipped off, negative cycles have been removed. Now we will measure the output. So it is 1.2 division, this is 1 division, and this is 0.2 division. So it is 1.2 multiplied by 2 volts. So I will write down on my observation table. Output is 1.2 multiplied by 2. This is 2.4 volts peak to peak. Actually the output should be ideally 3 volts peak to peak, but because of the imperfect parameters of the resistors and diode, we are getting output only 2.4 volts. Previously also in the positive clipper, output must be 3 volts peak to peak, but we are getting 3.2 volts peak to peak. Here in the negative clipper, we are getting 2.4 volts peak to peak, but it should be 3 volts peak to peak, but we are obtaining only 2.4 volts. So this is because the output has been reduced. There can be number of reasons. First, because of the probes we are using, this resistance gets added. Because of this variation of this resistance, because of the increase in the temperatures and all that parameters, or because of the variations of this diode resistance, because of the increase in the temperature as we are continuously using it. And all these probes, patch cords resistance, this cable resistance is getting added, and hence the output is somewhat reduced. So now we will compare the input and output waveform. So we can see this full sine wave is the AC input, and this is a output of negative clipper. The negative cycles have been clipped off, have been removed by this circuit. So this is the total experimental setup, and again we will observe the waveforms. That first waveform is of input, second waveform is of the output. So this is the performance of negative clipper. Negative cycles have been clipped off.